Friends, family and neighbors gather at the Baraza home in Musangura village Tuesday. Each of them resigned to their thoughts, wondering what could have driven parents to take the life of their own child. The lady of the home, Gertrude Baraza, currently in custody while her husband, Meshek, is believed to be on the run hours after beating their 14-year-old daughter to death. The young girl was being disciplined for spending the night away from her father's house and in the company of a young man.
Akapika simu, akaniambia, nimempata. Nikamwambia, oh, umempata? Sasa kenye wewe utafanya, chukua mtoto ufanye nini? Ulete kwangu. Akasema tumempata na baba yake, na baba yake anampika.
The lady on the other side, her sister-in-law, called three times again, each time Helen Nafula, the child's aunt, asking her to call the neighbors to come and save the situation. But the last call she made, she spoke with Abigail Namuhosi, the young girl who was on the receiving end of a beating from her father.
Mama na baba umenipika sana, mimi nimekufa. Hata umenifunga kamba kwa miguu na kwa tumbo.
Neighbors say they could do nothing by the time they got to the home and found the girl on the floor.
Nilipata amechapwa mtoto anajivurutia chini. So wakati alitoka nje, akalala hapo nje akaanza kuitisha maji. Hawakumpea. Sasa hiyo mbwe venye ilianza ndiye kamunyesha, tukajaribu kuambia mama yake amtoe nje akakuwa mkali.
The mother is currently being held at the Kapchonge police station while the young girl's body is lying at the Kiminini Cottage Hospital. On Sunday, the deceased had been sent by her mother to deliver money to a relative at Ndalo Market, but failed to return home. She, however, surfaced on Monday, a move that arced the parents who decided to punish her. Leila Mohammed, NTV.